very proud to pay homage to some of our military heroes. Honorees come in different shapes and sizes, no matter what they all have in common, no matter what the circumstances they're presented with. Our brave servicemen and women distinguish themselves conspicuously by demonstrating gallantry and intrepidity while putting their own lives at risk of great danger and even death. Without hesitance, they heroically respond. It's called above and beyond the call of duty.
I'd like to tell you a story, everybody. It's about a young man that grew up in Northern California in a ranching and rodeo family. When he was 18 years old, he joined the United States Army. From a pedigree of service, he knew it was his place to answer the call. His grandfather served in World War II. His father served two tours in Vietnam. In the Middle East, Afghanistan, October 3rd, 2009, he tells us, that day we were surrounded, outnumbered and outgunned. They were on all four sides of the U.S. soldiers and they held the high ground. He moved under intense fire, uncovered, and he fought. He conducted reconnaissance and employed reinforcements. He was met with gunfire, grenades, mortars, and machine guns, but he never weakened. This staff sergeant took out a machine gun team and was hit by a rocket-propelled grenade. But despite the shrapnel and injury, he continued to fight. The Taliban didn't know who they were messing with, but now you do. A true American hero, Congressional Medal of Honor recipient, Staff Sergeant Clinton Romesha.